United SiC UJ4C 750V Gen 4 silicon carbide FETs are based on a unique cascode circuit configuration, in which a normally on silicon carbide JFET is co-packaged with a silicon FET to produce a normally off silicon carbide FET device. Available in 18 milliohm and 60 milliohm options, and with higher 750V drain source voltage rating, these new silicon carbide FETs deliver best-in-class figures of merit with reduced on-resistance per unit area. Switching performance and reverse recovery charge are improved, as are turn-on and turn-off losses for a given on-state resistance. Reduction in die size results in lower output capacitance, reducing stored energy EOSS, which reduces hard switching losses, and lower COSS time-related for shorter delay times in high-frequency soft switching. The standard gate drive characteristics of the UJ4C FETs allow for a drop-in replacement functionality. These devices can be safely driven with standard 0 to 12 or 15 volt gate drive voltages. Designers can enhance system performance without the need to change gate drive voltage by replacing existing silicon devices with the United Silicon Carbide UJ4C FETs. These devices all include a built-in ESD gate protection clamp, as well as an AEC Q101 qualification. The United SiC UJ4C 750V Gen 4 silicon carbide FETs are offered in a 3-lead TO247-3L package and a 4-lead TO247-4L package featuring a Kelvin source connection. The Kelvin source design of the TO247-4L package significantly reduces switching losses and gate ringing. These FETs are designed to accelerate the power performance gains in automotive and industrial charging, telecom rectifiers, and data center conversion, as well as renewable energy applications. The United SiC FETjet calculator makes it easy to select the right part. In just 3 easy steps, it helps power designers evaluate United SiC devices in a variety of circuit topologies and quickly focus on the most promising solutions. For more information on United SiC UJ4C 750V Gen 4 silicon carbide FETs, visit mouser.com.